Hello friends, this is Amanpreet. Today I'll explain you the topic steganography. In the previous video I have explained cryptography and I hope you like the video. But if you are new to cryptography, then go watch the video. I have pasted the link below in the description. Go check it out. Coming back to the topic, steganography is basically a technique to send the data in a hidden mode. Remember, I am saying it in a hidden mode because this is the only basic difference between the word steganography and cryptography. In cryptography, data is sent in an encoded form so that no one can understand it, but in steganography, data is sent in such a way that no other person other than receiver can even see it. The data is made hidden behind an image or behind the video. The thing is to be noted that there is no difference in the visuality of an original image and the image in which the data is embedded. Now the main thing is where steganography is used. Steganography is used on many platforms. For example, in confidential communication and secret storing of data, and in media database systems. More likely, steganography is used by various terrorist groups as they have to send messages to their agents so that no one can detect it. Further, if we look back in ancient times, steganography was used by many saints to give their message to someone else. The same thing is used today, but in a digital way. Majorly, the text is made hidden behind the pixels of the image or maybe in the back end of the video. If you have to perform steganography, then there are various methods available. The simplest method to hide the text behind the image is online steganography. I have provided the link of steganography encoder and decoder below in the description where you can easily hide your text message. I hope you got the basic knowledge of steganography, but still if you think I have missed something, then feel free to write it down in the comment section so that I can cover those topics in the next video. If you like this video, then click on the like button, and if you are new to my channel, then click on the subscribe button for similar stuff. Thanks for watching the video and goodbye.